The thin night darkens. A breeze from the creased water sighs the streets close under milk-waking wood. The wood whose every tree foot's cloven in the black glad sight of the hunters of lovers, that is a God-built garden to Marianne sailors, who knows there is heaven on earth and the chosen people of his kind fire in Laregub's land. That is the fair day farmhand's wantoning ignorant chapel of bridesbeds, and to the Reverend Eli Jenkins a green-leaved sermon on the innocence of men. The suddenly wind-shaken wood springs awake for the second dark time this one spring day.